Today, IT infrastructures are widely distributed across several remote sites. To manage the power settings of devices in these sites effectively, IT admins rely on Wake on LAN tools because they help make remotely booting devices, monitoring device statuses, and saving on power consumption easy. To help simplify this process in complex networks, ManageEngine OpUtils offers a comprehensive Wake on LAN tool that enables IT admins to centralize, group, and automate remote booting routines for their network devices. Centralized device status monitoring. Network devices are often physically distributed across different floors or blocks within the organization, which makes booting devices challenging. Using OpUtils, you can simplify this task with the Wake on LAN module, offering you a centralized view of all your devices. With this centralized view, you can see the IP addresses, DNS names, MAC addresses, boot statuses, and the last wake up times. You can also remotely wake up devices on demand with just a click. Group devices with similar wake up routines. Devices in any organizational network are usually physically grouped based on different networking requirements. With OpUtils, you can holistically manage these devices by creating device groups in your Wake on LAN module. You can view the list of devices in each group and their statuses. You can also wake up device groups on demand by clicking the power button near the group name. Automate remote booting routines. With hundreds of devices to be managed, monotonous Wake on LAN routines can be time-consuming and require manual intervention every time a device has to be booted. The scheduler option in OpUtils avoids this hassle by helping you create different schedules for devices that require periodic booting and powering down. Once created, OpUtils Wake on LAN tool automatically triggers these wake up and shutdown schedules. Deploy an advanced Wake on LAN tool in your network today. Sign up for a personalized live demo or download a 30-day free trial of ManageEngine OpUtils.